What is good, everybody? If you're new, please like, comment, subscribe, turn that post notification bell. Man, with that being said, let's get into the video. Man, bro. So, I'm going to tell y'all a story that just... This is just a short story. Long story short. So, I am... a little bit of an irritation. So what happened was, right, so my first car is the Hyundai Elantra, right? So with this Hyundai Elantra, I just recently had a problem. So I try to take it to different dealerships, different places to try to get this transmission thing deal with. And I'm not able to even burn it, you know, find nobody that can fix it. So now I have to just get a new car. Because now I have to temporarily get a rental. Because fucking transmission went out. My transmission just... So, I try to, like I said, try to get it fixed. It's like, oh no, yada yada, we don't. It's harder to get into these cars. See, these car companies, I mean, I'm not mad at them for what they doing, you know, but at the same time, ever since they started doing this whole electric car, thing, you know, with these Teslas and trying to turn the motor into electric, they have made it a lot harder to find transmission, fluid drainage. So what they'll do is they'll sit there and hide the transmission container somewhere under the car somewhere, or you know, it can be nearby, and they don't even have the thing where you can change the transmission fluid. So what happens is on a car, so with the transmission is the part of the car where it helps, you know, turn the gears. So with my car, it had a hard time doing it. Like when it do get into gear, it jerks, right? So after the jerking, that's when I'm like, okay, it's drivable. You know, I do this and that, they couldn't do it. So I ran out of the fluid, and now I've just moved it. You know, it's hard to, you know, do things, especially like, you know, on your first year, especially, you know, out of my hometown, you know, in Houston, Texas. You know, now I'm on the West Coast, I'm here in Washington now, so it's a lot harder now. I mean, it's not bad living part is not bad. What it is that when you start to run into emergencies, you know, then that can be kind of a bit of a cringe. And so, I mean, with the whole content, you know, I know I've been gone for a while. I want to apologize to that, you know, I hardly be out, you know, with stuff. And I've just been busy, man. I've been, you know, having other stuff, you know, outside, and, you know, and also, you know, editing and making sure everything good with the videos before I just put them up, because I don't want to put them up and then it be anything, you know. So, yeah, man, it's so with the transmission, it pretty much just, at first it just jerks, and now it's like it barely moves now. So I have to see about the rental. After the rental, I have to go see about possibly putting a down payment on a new car, but not going to tell what it is just yet. You know what I'm saying? So y'all just go see it, all right? Y'all just go see it. But yeah, so we're gonna do that. So after we do that, yeah, that's the video. But I mean, it's this content here is all, like I said, it's all events, whether events in a certain city or events in another city or events international, you know, it's events, travel, most events, whatever stuff going on there or anything that's in the area that's possibly fun and, you know, worth, you know, getting content on. That's what it is. So this particular event, you know, it's a little personal, but you know, I just think it's interesting. So yeah, so I will see y'all. All right, guys. I'm here. I'm looking, trying to see what's up, see what's going on. I made my collection. It's gonna be a chill day, so. All right, guys, I'm here. Let me see what is going on. All right. What I mean going on, I mean like what car or what vehicle am I going to select? So, y'all stay tuned for that. Yep, man, I didn't know what to get, man. I didn't get anything, but I'm gonna show y'all tomorrow, though. Appreciate it. I'm gonna show y'all tomorrow, though, what I had got. It's a surprise. I'm trying to get some extra stuff, see that it's done on it, and make sure everything go good with it. So, the new surprise vehicle coming tomorrow. Alright, y'all stay tuned. Just real quick, I'm about to eat, and then, you know, I'm going to try to make my way home. So, you know, I went to one of these restaurants I ain't been to in a while, which is Five Guys. So, y'all stay tuned for what I got, man. So, really quickly, guys, what I had got, I'm going to show you. It's the Five Guys shape. This is the salted caramel with the Reese's. This is a medium fry, and they just dump all the fries in the bag. Oh shoot, I knocked the fries over. So this ain't the burger right here. I eat veggies, so I don't eat meat. So this is the veggie patties right here, the mushroom burger. All this stuff on there look good to me. To you, for y'all who don't eat meat, I'm sorry. I have to look at this, but I promise I ain't gonna hurt you. So I'm gonna eat real quick. I made my way home. So, if y'all new, please like, comment, subscribe, turn the post notification bell. And tomorrow, I will show my car. So, it's gonna be uploaded. Show my car tomorrow. So.